As I they come here, if they pay me, say that I come this side. When I see the altar, I won't climb up. I will climb up. Before I leave here, I will climb this altar. I will climb up. God bless you. You know, when somebody climb a holy mountain, if you're an ordinary man, you become a great man. If you are a great man, you become a living legend. That altar. If I don't come out today, brother, Chelsea will go to the great shadow.
And I asked for only one thing. I said, if I come to Calvary, you know, church today, I would demand for only one thing. And that is for our daddy here to pray for me on this altar. I have heard about ordinary men become great men just by stepping foot on this altar. I've heard of great men become living legends by stepping foot on this altar. I only ask that, yes, daddy will also bless me. Daddy.
Hallelujah. Before I pray for you, let me give you two testimonies for what he has said. How many of you know Taiwo? Okay. How many of you know Akwaoru? Okay. Those are two testimonies of what he has just said. Taiwo years ago was part of one group. We have what we call True Camps FC, a football club, and we run a football match every year. And he was one of such people. And all he desired is that he should blow. We pray. He blow. He forget us. We don't see him again. Akwaoru, when he came, I just said everybody should ask for one thing. He said, daddy, I want to blow. That's all I need. I want to blow. And you know where Akwaoru is today. I know that God has lifted him and raised him up. But the God that he is honoring, you know, we can pray, but only God can answer prayer. So the God that is honoring, that is making him to answer prayer, that God is the one that will also honor him. May the Lord honor you. May the Lord draw you closer to him. May doing the will of God be your heart desire. May knowing him more be your heart cry. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord make your name great. May your voice be heard in greater platforms. May the greatest desires of your heart become your testimony. And I declare that before the end of this year, you will smile. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You are blessed. Okay, let's go to Chude.
You know, I'm always eager. So you love Calvary Bible Church, man.